Hello everyone, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. I'm RJ Strange, and I realized something in the last episode. I'm a little bit of a fool. I got lost, if you remember, in the previous episode. Not really lost, but sort of roadblocked, I guess. Well, I've since then realized what it is I'm supposed to do. So let's carry on. And in the event that we get lost again, I think we're going to make this episode just a touch longer, so it seems more worthwhile to sit and watch. So without further ado, here's some more Little Nightmares. Yes, there's Six, right where we left her. Cowering in the corner, stuck, unhappy. Once again, let's review the controls. We have square for sprint, R2 for grab, L2 for crouch or sneak, I think. There's the sound of that train. We realize that we cannot get caught by the light, or we get burned. Like, seriously burned. Alright, so we lit that lantern. Now, I thought over here was something. I was looking for a way to get up over these filing cabinets. You know, I thought, okay. But upon closer inspection, and I assure you, I did not advance any further than this point, but on closer inspection, I realized that one can climb up these cages. And I thought, geez, I'm an idiot like that. I mean, what kind of a, you know? What's over here, I wonder? What do we got going over here? Is that like, seriously, is this the way we need to go, or is this like a hidden room? Well, that's awful. Oh, there's another doll! Mom always told me never to jump on the bed, but I like jumping on the bed. Oh, yuck. Okay. How do we get this black stuff off of our feet? Yeah, we broke another one. I don't know what exactly it's going to accomplish, but we did it. So how's everybody doing today? I really hope that everybody's all right today. I myself am doing just fine. Never better, indeed. And the wind blows. Oh no. Oh crap. Ow, I got caught. How are we to get by this fellow? Huh. Okay, well, here's where we are. I assume we must stay in the darkened room. hide under the bed. You are a special one, aren't you? So that was neat. We made it through there. Able to climb up here again. Way to go, me. Along these little shelves. Look, Mom. I'm tiny enough to fit on a bookshelf. If there's one thing so far that I like about this game, it does two things. It seems to have mastered the lighting in a game, and in my opinion, it gives you that sense of isolation even more so than, or at least on par with the original Resident Evil games. There goes Rizzo the rat. Uh-oh, what's going on? Hey! Hey, you gotta go to the bathroom? You hungry? Got a sore tummy? What's going on? Can we fix it? I'm kind of confused. What's going on, Six? Food. Hey. We're getting there. Yay, we got some food. Thank you. I'm so hungry. This can't be good. It has to be a trap. Who is that person? Why would they help me? Nobody else on this boat will help me. That's nice. Very nice. Way to go. In case you needed it, sir. You can just kind of hang around a bit. Uh-oh. What's this? Looks like a shower room of some sort. Some electronic stuff. Climbing around. Now that I understand how it works better, we should be able to get up here better. Nope, not that way. Go over this way. Nice. Very nice. Hey, look, a lantern. Yay. All right, now let's go and do we run and jump? Nope, we don't run and jump. Okay. Where do we pick up again? Of course we pick up in the hangar room. The noose room. Her little feet is patterned on the floor. She's so tiny. She's so tiny. Oh boy. Yep, you can push those off, so that's cool. Come on. Up you go. I knew it. Now that I'm out here, what am I supposed to do? Oh, look at that. Climb the chain. I guess I'm feeling extra smart today. Ow. My poor little legs. Help me, my little legs can't make it. Oh, no, 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 no. You gotta... Oh, come on, Six. There you go. Perfect. Nope. Do this first. Hey, that's cool. Let me climb up even higher, shall we? Maybe? No. Don't know what to do. Oh, sends it way over there. Okay. Okay, now what? Nope. What are we supposed to do? Sometimes I'm not so good at puzzles. Sometimes. So we'll keep trying. This is exactly what I was afraid of. Run through the shower room. Climbing up on these weird boxes. I don't know what they're all about, but Okay, maybe. Oh, I know what to do. Sorry, I'm a little slow in the uptake there, sir, but I know exactly what to do now. I know what to do now. Climb up the chain. You'll have to excuse me. I'm a little slow in the uptake, but I got it. I know what to do. I really do. Honest. It's obvious we can't get down from here. So we gotta keep going up. And then we gotta go over somehow. See, we bring it up. Like so. Then we bring it over this way. Perfect. And then we bring it over this way. And then we run like a scared chicken and jump. And hold and fall. That's the general idea. I'm sure of it. That has to be how you do it. So we're going to try this one more time. Run through the shower room, getting our tootsies wet. I wonder what the water bills are like. Climb over here. Jump, climb up there. Come on, Six, get that little raincoat of yours moving. Oops. Climb up here. Atta girl. Run over here. Just run as fast as you can go and then catch it. Climb up. Climb. Whoa, whoa. Slow down there, Hoss. Slow down. Up we go. Sometime in the next 5 billion tries, we'll get this. Don't worry. There you go. Bring it back this way. Now bring it back this way. Run and jump. Aha! We have done it. Climb up the chain. See, I told you it was the right way. Oh boy. Aha. Same principle I tried to apply. In the nursery. How are we going to get up there? Pull the drawer out. Come on, Six. Get it together, man. Hmm. can't go near those doors. Because I'll get zapped. So, filing cabinets. Climb up. Should push it all the way in. Maybe, and we push this one all the way in. Nope, not far enough yet. Wait a second. Wait just a second here. I think I know what to do. No? Aha! That is what we do. And it only took me 10 minutes to figure it out. Boy, am I ever quick on the uptake today. My goodness. This is awful. Okay. Now we are going to run and... No, we're not going to catch that. All right, then. Jump. No, come on. Jump. Come on, six. Get up there. There you go. There you go. Now we're gonna run, jump, catch, and turn off the power. Oh, no, we're going the wrong way. This way, always forward, never backwards. Well, maybe sometimes backwards. You have a possibility of being pushed down that hole, and I think I'm going to do it right now. Whee! Oh, hangman's noose. That's lovely. Oh, wait a second. There's a little dude in here I can set free, maybe? Bye! See you later. Have a nice day. It's a very nice hat you're wearing. Oh, weight counterweight. And just make sure you don't get squished when it comes crashing back down at you. And we swing. Oh, here it comes. Oh, you're lucky. Oh, awesome. No! Get away! Get away! Get away! I hate those things. Now we have to do this running and jumping crap in the dark. This is not good. You're like, yeah, I remember the way. There's our lantern. And what? Oh, are you serious? What did we miss? What did we miss? No, that's not right. We can't be up here right now. We can't be up here right now. It's not right. Right, there's the door. I'm such an idiot. Just walk through the bars, Dopey. There you go. That's a good little raincoated girl. Oh, I know where this is going. No, run! What's wrong with you? Ah! We're a barbecued raincoat. Perfect. But we're getting the idea. Shadow, stupid. There we go. See, no more barbecue. We're good. This incredible urge to push the boxes down off of the ledges. Uh-oh. Nope. Nope. That's not how you do it. You gotta run right off the start of that one. Oh, gotta do that again? Come on. Alright, Six, we got this. I'm just gonna chill out right here until that basket gets back. My question is, this whole game, why are they putting children in such danger? Like, what is going on in this boat? There we go. Now we've done it. Ha ha! We have done it. Done what? We're not sure. Look, there's two people. Yay, I'll follow you. I don't know who you are, but... Yay, we've... we've only now just exited the prison. Okay. All right. I really should have done that all in one video, wouldn't you say? Anyway, no, I think this is where I'm gonna... bid you guys farewell. Leave you to wonder about the continuing adventures of Six and her raincoat. She's got a raincoat, but no boots. Something else. So here we stand at the foot of a giant, what looks like a giant staircase. Yes, actually. a monstrous staircase. But we've made it out of the prison, and in the next episode, we are going to see what's at the top of that staircase. So, be sure to tune in right here. If you liked today's episode, please, by all means, click the like button. Your contributions help, no matter how tiny. Click the like button, leave a comment. If you don't want to leave a comment, let me know what you think. On the comment section below, then get a hold of me on social media. And the links to all of those are in the description below. And, well, like I said, if you liked it, then hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. If this is your first video, I'd like to say welcome. The first of my videos, that is. That I'd like to say welcome. And I strongly urge you that if you haven't seen the first part already, go back and watch the first video that I did. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in the next episode of Little Nightmares, right here with my little friend Six.